Nicole Poturalski dresses like Jolie after knowing Pitt doesn't care about ex-wife. Nicole Poturalski recently drew more comparisons with her boyfriend Brad Pitt's ex-wife, Angelina Jolie. This week, the 27-year-old model shared a photo of herself wearing a cheek ensemble on her Instagram account. Eagle-eyed fans immediately likened Poturalski photo to an old snap of Angelina Jolie. Nicole Poturalski dresses like Angelina Jolie. In the picture, the single mom is wearing a black crop top and cropped gray coat. She is also wearing dark jeans while posing in front of the camera. Daily Mail published another photo of Poturalski wearing the same ensemble beside a photo of Jolie. In the picture, the Maleficent star is wearing a gray dress. Other than their clothes, Poturalski and Jolie also have the same tall and slender frame. Brad Pitt doesn't care if he will upset Angelina Jolie. Pitt's girlfriend shared her new outfit of the day photo on the same day that Us Weekly published a photo, a story on the actor and his wife. A source told the tabloid that Pitt doesn't care if Jolie could get upset over his recent outing with Poturalski. The Edestra actor took his girlfriend to Chateau Miraval on what could have been his and Jolie's 6th wedding anniversary. Taking Nicole to Miraval on their formal wedding anniversary, Brad knows exactly what he's doing and the reaction he's going to get from Angelina. He just doesn't care if Angelina is going to lash out. He expects he will, the source say. Brad Pitt, Nicole Poturalski relationship reportedly complicated. Us Weekly also dubbed Pitt and Poturalski relationship as complicated. After all, the model is still legally married to the father of her son. According to reports, Pitt and Poturalski first met at the restaurant owned by Poturalski's husband last year. As of late, Angelina Jolie hasn't publicly commented on Pitt and Poturalski's relationship, but tabloids have been claiming that she's seething. Brangelina rumors. According to New Idea, Jolie doesn't like how her ex-husband has been flaunting his new relationship to the entire world. She's convinced he's deliberately flaunting a fling with a younger model as a revenge for dragging out their divorce, which is now in his 4th year in front of LA courts amid struggles over the kids and assets, the source say. But just days earlier, National Enquirer claimed that Jennifer Aniston was the one upsetting Jolie because of her relationship with Pitt. A source claimed that the exes got back together recently. However, none of these rumors are true. Angelina Jolie has maintained her silence on Pitt and Poturalski's romance.